Maybe you can find him.
I ain't giving up dead easy.
I ain't going out like that.
Shit! He's picking us a body. Over here. God damn it, we gotta find that asshole.
For cover.
If you never see it coming, got him over here.
First cut's mine.
Shit! He's picking us off!
He's coming back from that.
I ain't giving up that easy.
Fuck, he was right here.
Don't stop looking for him!
I ain't giving up that easy.
Where those big balls now, Junior? Can you spare some of your crew to hold Tick-4?
Certainly. I'll send them immediately.
Hey there, Mr. Clay. We got this place under control. Gonna run it nice and smooth. Plenty of money to be made.
Last time you slept?
3 days. Feel like I'm about to keel over.
No one said you couldn't grab a warm piece of coos for a night.
And risk getting busted by the Federales? Bullshit. They'd have smoked all the shit themselves.
Well, we got some shine off a boat we picked up. You're welcome to some before you head out.
Yeah, okay. Thanks. Appreciate it.
Still away.
Hello?
You know that barrel's filled with fuel, right?
Yeah, so?
So, maybe you shouldn't be smoking right next to it?
Don't be such a pussy. This here's American steel. Ain't got nothing to worry about.
Shine. Calms my nerves.
No, it dulls your nerves. Slows you down. When you pull a shift with me, you drink coffee. Black. That's it.
But I won't be able to sleep tonight.
Read a book.
Lost a man already.
This poor fuck ain't breathing.
Down another one.
Lost a man already.
Not sure what I just saw.
I'm in Tickfall. Send someone for this extra cash.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
That's something I can hang on
to
for
safe.
You.
On my way. Call me if you need me. Point your thing away from me.
Getting any more cargo out to Cuba.
Good.
You somehow managed to piss off both the communists and the gangsters. Word is Pops Holland is seriously fucked thanks to you.
Best way to make a crook squirm is to hurt his money.
Huh. Yeah. I heard Frank Pagani told Pops to get his ass back to the freight yard. Pops isn't going anywhere until you're dealt with. I understand he's a hard motherfucker. He's a survivor.
Thanks for looking out, Pablo. I dealt with a lot worse than Pops.
Go get that commie-loving piece of shit, Holland.
Thank you.
hope I'm not out of line here, Pops. But we shouldn't be working with those communist fucks.
Their money's the same color as everybody else's.
Don't change the fact that Cuba was on the verge of shoving a bunch of nukes up our asses.
Listen here. I hate those filthy communists as much as anyone else. But if I only worked with folks I liked, I'd be penniless and living in a ditch. Y'all just worry about that coon. And leave the Cubans to me.
Off me, you big son of a bitch!
Of course. If we're gonna hold Tickfall Harbor, I'm gonna need some of your guys.
And that has us securing the entire district. You know talent when you see it, I'll give you that.
How are you, sir? Our will is strong, and no one is going to take this place from us. We will make you.
This shop's wide, so...
And don't come back.